This newly found invasive species pollutes the local population's ecosystems, changing them into landfills. They also reduce the size of livable space the native species can roam in.